now the explosions are shocking the local running community. Jay Plyburn is live and local with reaction from avid runners. Jay?
We're here at Fleet Feet in Fayetteville. It's a specialty running shop tightly connected with the local running community. The workers say many local runners shop here, and at least four of their customers participated in the Boston Marathon today. They say this incident really hits close to home because many of the people involved are part of the local running community.
We have some people that work in here that have run the Boston Marathon within the last couple of years even, and so thinking that something like this could happen, hopefully never again, but you know, you never think about it happening to something as close to home as this, or a running race of all things.
The folks here at Fleet Feet have been updating their Facebook page with information throughout the day as they continue to learn more about today's explosions.